I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Well, I'm Deputy Beagle, and I'm being held hostage. Can you imagine? I'd be most grateful if you would set me free.
I must say it's been the low point of my career in law enforcement. The powder gangers stole into town at night and murdered my sister and her husband, the sheriff, in bed while I was sleeping in the office. I watched them for a bit, waiting for the right moment to pounce and arrest the lot of them, taking careful notes as I watched. To my dismay, they found me while I waited in the shadows and brought me here. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here. Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you find my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way. I don't plan to come back to the Bison, Steve, much in the years to come, if I ever get out of it. I just hope I won't have to use it. And depart we will. I do hope this ordeal will be over soon. I just hope I won't have to use it. And depart we will.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell. Well, I'll answer what I can. That's where we are. This here little casino brought some cash and bodies into the town before them powder gangsters came in. Now, they can't rush us without eating a good bit of hot lead, but we are in a kind of box canyon. Guess this is a fitting place for that as any. I reckon that if they thought hard enough about it, they'd realize they got more bodies than we have bullets. But for now, we're safe enough in here. Don't go getting yourself shot.
That tower on the strip, the one you can see for miles? I hear it ain't sealed up no more.
Hey, youngster. Still hanging about Prim, huh? Bye.
Move along. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the Vicky and Vance Casino and Museum. Where have you been, partner?